Good morning, dear students. In this presentation, we'll learn about the concept of letter writing. We'll also understand the purpose of writing a letter and the difference between formal letter and informal letter. Let's first understand what is a letter. A letter is a form of written communication between two people or parties. Suppose you decide to write a letter to your friend. This is a written communication between you and your friend, between two individuals. Many times, one party writes a letter to another party. Let's understand this with the help of an example. Suppose the principal of your school writes a letter to Messrs. Bhateja Electronics, Agra. It is a communication between two parties, where your school is a party and Bhateja Electronics, Agra is another party. Let's trace the history of letter writing. In ancient times, when there were no pens and paper, letters were written on pieces of stone. As you can see in the picture, a message is written on a flat piece of stone. Later on, human beings started writing messages or letters on strips of wood. After that, letters were written on leaves of palm trees. You can see in the picture, these are original letters. After that, human beings started writing letters on scrolls of clothes. When paper was invented, they started writing letters on paper. Now let's understand the purpose of writing a letter. A letter is a very purposeful activity. It can have many purposes. Some of them are to express feelings. Sometimes we want to express our feelings for our loved ones, our friends, relatives or family members. So we write a letter to express our feelings. Sometimes there is an urgent message which we want to convey. So we write a letter. Many times we write a letter to complain against an individual or a firm or about a defective product that we have purchased from a firm. Many times letters are written to express views and opinions, like letters to the editor. Letters are also written to offer advice or suggestions or to apply for a job, which are called job letters. Letters are also written to inquire about prices, course, degree, diploma, tour plan, or the letters may be written to attract the attention of the authorities towards a problem or an issue. There are mainly two types of letters, formal letters and informal letters. Formal letters are formal in nature. They are written to officers, editors, clients, unknown people, people with whom we have a formal relationship. On the other hand, informal letters are written to family members, relatives, friends, or to those people who are well known to us. Formal letters follow a certain pattern and formality, while informal letters do not follow any set pattern or stick to any formality. The purpose of formal letters is official, business, or professional. They have a specific objective. But informal letters may not have any specific purpose or objective. They only contain personal information. They actually are a written conversation. Formal letters directly address the issues concerned. There is no beating about the bush in a formal letter. But in informal letter, many unnecessary details are written. It is very large in volume, or it may be very short. The tone in a formal letter is very formal, while in an informal letter the tone may be humorous or conversational. The language used in a formal letter is also very formal. We have to use formal words and expressions, but in informal letter we can also use informal words and expressions. So these are the main differences between formal letters and informal letters. Format of a formal letter: sender's address, date, receiver's address, subject, salutation, where we write sir or madam, or dear sir or dear madam, or dear Mr. Ram, body, complimentary clause, which can be yours truly, yours faithfully, yours sincerely. After that, signature and name and designation, if there is any. The format of informal letter: in informal letter we begin with sender's address, after that we write date. Salutation here is totally different from what we write in formal letter. Here we write dear Ram, or dear mother, dear father, dear uncle, or dear friend. After that, body of the letter is written. Then we write complimentary clause, which can be love, lots of love, warm regards, yours lovingly, etc. In the end, we write name. That's all for this presentation. Thank you very much.